Chris Menard here with an advanced Excel video. This is part of my advanced Excel training courses that are available online. We need to remove duplicates. The issue is the duplicates are not running up and down. They're running from left to right. As an example, I have three unique emails listed in column A, but for row number two, that first email, if you notice, we have the word donors listed four times for tag one through tag four. Donors should only appear one time. Row three is perfect because donors and individuals are both different, so that one's correct. But again, in row four, we have donors listed twice, so we should only have three tags and not four. So multiple ways to remove duplicates. You can use conditional formatting to find the duplicates. You can use the data tab, remove duplicates to remove duplicates, but it's not going to work here because the data is running left to right. So we're going to use Power Query to get it in a tabular format, and then we'll use Power Query to remove the duplicates. Here we go. Right now, this is a range. I'm just going to let Power Query convert it. Go to the Data tab, From Table Range. I do have header rows. Click OK to that. Power Query has already launched. There's all my information. I need to either select these four and then right-click and unpivot them. But since I've already got email here and email's correct, I'm just going to click on email. And then I'm going to unpivot the other columns. So now we got our email, we got our tags here, and then we have our values here. The ABC means that it's picking it up as text, which is okay. So now, how am I going to remove the duplicates? The duplicates are in the email, and the duplicates I'm holding down control are in the values. So I've got both of those selected. I am still on the home tab in the very top left. Under Manage Rows or Reduce Rows, we're going to remove rows, and we want to remove duplicates. When I select Remove Duplicates, the duplicates are gone. Let's do top left, close and load. It'll make it a table on another worksheet, so there it is. Let's do a quick check on this. I'm going to sort this. This is actually sorted correctly. So in A2, I've got someone one, and it just says donors, and that is all we have for them. Pop over here, someone one should be donors. Someone two should have two records. Someone two has got two records. And finally, someone three, we removed one of the records, so they're left with three instead of four. So there is the answer to that question about removing duplicates that are running horizontal or left to right. Thank you for your time. In addition to my Excel training being online, I have Teams, Copilot, and OneNote. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.